Greek officials are trying to find shelter for thousands of asylum seekers on the island of Lesbos after the country's largest refugee camp burned down. A storage area for oil and tires in the port of Beirut caught fire Thursday, 1 month after a huge explosion destroyed many buildings. United Nations Secretary General Antonio Guterres says the World Health Organization needs $35 billion more to fight COVID-19. And the United States promises to support the Association of Southeast Asian Nations in its efforts to contain the coronavirus.